Punjab is known today for its sportsmen. It's thanks to people like Davinder Singh. This ex-army man runs a sports academy for the children of his village and trains them free of cost.
This clarion call gets 9-year-old Simran out of her house and running through these farms every morning, where she joins the boys stride for stride. It's their Paji or Davinder Singh who gets these kids of village Dera Baba Nanak sweating it out at the Bhagat Singh Academy of Athletics and Boxing. Singh, a former army jawan and police constable, set up the academy 9 years back.
Army mein hi mujhe ye lagta tha ki ye sports ka mamla hai, ye shuru se hona chahiye ki 10-11 saal ke bacche se start karna chahiye.
The sports ground in Dera Baba Nanak used to be overrun with the vehicles of the villagers here. There was no pakka road leading to the ground. That's when Singh, along with the kids, started leveling the mud track, shaming the local authorities into joining hands and making a pakka road. With the ground ready, Singh started calling the kids out to try their hand at all forms of athletic sports. But his first hurdle was reluctant parents.
लाने में दिक्कत तो हुई है, थोड़ा किंतु परंतु करते थे कि क्या करेंगे, स्पोर्ट्स करके बिगड़ जाएंगे।
Simran came to Paji 2 years ago with little self-confidence. Today she is qualified for the state championship for the 400 meters race. The little champion, like all others here, swears by her coach.
जो हमें सब कुछ सिखाते हैं, जो हमारे पैरों के बराबर हैं।
बहुत हेल्प करते हैं भाई, ये शूज वगैरह भी लेके देते हैं वो सब।
The academy has produced 9 state champions and 4 national champions. Today there are more than 100 kids trained by Singh. Like 11-year-old German, who is training in high jump. But maybe he'll take a while. But the young boy is not giving up. In the boxing ring, Kanwalpreet and Sandeep Kaur are all set to pack in a punch. As the run-up to their state championship, the two are leveling it out in a friendly bout. Torn shoes, a makeshift boxing ring, little to facilitate their training, boxing and athletics, has given these girls a goal outside household chores.
लाइफ में कुछ करने ओलंपिक में जाना, जिंदा जैसी बॉक्सर बनना चाहती हूँ।
दिखता भी अच्छा है।
जब कोई हमारे लड़के ओलंपिक जाएंगे, एशिया जाएंगे, तब ये हमें थोड़ी शांति मिलेगी।
With the Olympics as target, it's time to hit the road and prepare for a new tomorrow.